They said they would create jobs. They said they would stimulate the economy. They said they would turn Rhode Island around. In 2006, when the General Assembly gave massive tax breaks to Rhode Island's wealthiest citizens, they promised a lot, but they didn't deliver. 6 years later, people are struggling, frustrated, scared. Unemployment has soared. We become desperate for work. Skyrocketing property taxes are forcing people out of their homes and saddling small business owners with more and more debt. College tuitions and loan debt are rising. Roads and bridges crumbling. Cities and towns going broke. Our most vulnerable citizens forgotten. It's time to end the failed economic policies that help the rich get richer, or the poor get poorer, and the middle class disappears. It's time to bring Rhode Island back. For the high school graduates who deserve a fair and affordable shot at a higher education. For the developmentally disabled who deserve to lead productive lives of respect and dignity. For the small business owners, the real job creators, who should be open for business once again, and for all Rhode Islanders who deserve a fair shot at the American dream and a better life for their families.